YouTubers, thank you so much for tuning in to Hashtag Religion Week TV. We can sip all the tea with no shade, talking every damn thing up to Yahweh. To exhort, edify, and comfort one another in love. So go ahead and get your teacups and your Bibles and get a snack if you want to, and come on back and enjoy this video clip.
Y'all get mad at some of the stuff I said. So I saw this post. And I took my roots and they were speaking about me. They called my name. I could be wrong. Okay. And they were speaking in reference of me calling a woman with 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 babies a hoe. About 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 So I thought tonight I'd do a show called So You Don't Want to Be Called a Whore for Having All These Damn Babies. Well then, what are you? Now let me ask you a question. And I want to try to be intellectual tonight. Whose responsibility? And I hear y'all say, it's a man's fault too. Okay. Well, whose responsibility is it to watch over the coochie? It's your coochie. You let the man go up and you wrong. It's your one. So you get mad at the man. Well, he shouldn't have went up there. You let him in. You let him unlock your door and get inside. It ain't the man's thing. I know we asked y'all that damn lie, that damn fool ass question, and y'all give us that same lie. You give every man that same answer. Okay? Think about it, ladies. Every man that has ever asked you whose is it when he was given, you told that man is yours. Think back now. Okay? Every man. He working on it. He ran it out. Puffing and puffing. Whose is it? Whose is it? It's yours, big daddy. It's yours, baby. Y'all have told that lie to every man that you've ever screwed. Come on, y'all. Come on. All you women, raise your hand. You tell a man that to make him either feel good or F that up. Brother, it ain't out. It's only hours for that little town we are in. Then it's in the back. It's in the back. But every woman has told that lie to every man that you ever screwed. You should understand. Then the question comes later. You're in a non-committed relationship. Sometimes even a committed relationship you need to. Why don't you use a condom? Do you fall in love with every wagon thing that comes along? Every time a man put it in you, you in love. You hypnotize. I mean, hypnotized. Wayne was thing with that. You can't stand to have none up in you. Every time one of them things get up in you, whether it's a little one, a large one, or in-between size one, every time one of them get up in you, you fall in love with it. Does Wayne with thing mesmerize you? Does it take over your consciousness? are you more attracted to his money or his wing of a thing? Do you dress provocatively to draw attention? Do you come out with your whole uniform on? How do you tell a whore? Just like you tell a police. Police carry uniforms. How do you tell a man who's a fireman? He got on a uniform. How do you tell the uniform to the hospital who the doctor is? He got on his uniform. So